Hi friends, in this video I'm going to explain what is Kotlin REPL. Full form is read eval print loop. Kotlin REPL is a tool which helps me to evaluate expressions quickly in a console. REPL helps me to run the code in an interactive mode. For example, I would like to evaluate a Kotlin expression or a chunk of code without creating a project, then I can use Kotlin REPL quickly to just check how the syntax works. Or if I have a function and I want to quickly check how it works, how it behaves, then I can use Kotlin REPL. The next question is how to launch Kotlin REPL. Tools, Kotlin, then REPL. I already launched the Kotlin REPL. This is the console. It's an interactive mode. I'm going to execute the Kotlin syntax. For example, I gave 3 plus 4 and returned 7. And now I'm going to try out something else. 5 multiplied by 5. Then how do I execute this? Command enter in Mac. Immediately I get the results. Then I would like to try out syntax for strings. Then I give the string and command enter and it prints the string. We can also concatenate strings. For example, hello plus friends and command enter will give you concatenated string. The next question is, can I create a list of numbers in REPL? Yes, it's possible. So I'm going to create a list of numbers and then command enter. You can see a list of numbers have been printed. And there is also a possibility to create some variables and start using it in the REPL console. For example, val string and then command enter, and then we can say string command enter. You can see here I'm able to print this variable in the console. Next I'm going to create a variable and assign a list of numbers and then access one of the numbers from the list. So I'm going to say list of 4. So I would like to access the fourth index number from this list. Let's see what happens. Printing 5. So like this, if you want to quickly check the syntax of Kotlin without creating a project, then you can use REPL in an interactive mode console. Hope this information is useful. Thank you.